doing right now is trying to concentrate on getting my arm loose. My footwork isn't much right now because he's so close. I don't have to really worry about too much. I try to keep some type of rhythm when I'm moving around, just to keep the blood flow, keep my arms moving. You can go back a little bit. I'm gonna get into my routine. My routine just basically means that he's at somewhat of a distance where now I have to put a little on it. So what I do is I replace my feet right to left, left foot to him, and I'm picking up his chest, and I throw to his chest every time. So basically, I'm trying to throw with my legs and just keeping everything in one motion towards him. So replace my feet. I'm trying to throw to his face, chest, area the whole time. I'm not really worried about how hard I throw the ball as much as I wanna not make him move. As for a set number, I mean, you wanna get somewhat in a range of probably 10 throws each, 30, 60, 90, 120. I'm gonna say somewhere around there. When you get to playing long toss, now it's turned to, if he's back far, I wanna follow my throw. Basically, what I do on the infield, or anytime that I throw the ball in the outfield or anything, if they come up to catch the ball or I catch the ball here, after I replace my feet, I want my momentum to take the ball so I can take pressure off my arm. So I'm here, and I want to follow the throw a little bit. That's basically it.